Hello guys, I'm Carrie. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in the video, TOEFL speaking. I think it's the most challenging section in TOEFL. So what are the easy tips to get high scores in speaking? There are four tests in the speaking. Except the first test, the others are integrated tests. You need to read and listen before speaking. Don't practice speaking only. Listening and reading are important. The readings in the speaking tests are shorter, but they only appear once. The listening in the speaking tests is more difficult than the listening tests. It's faster, shorter, and has fewer contexts. If you don't catch the listening points, you have nothing to talk about later. So take notes faster and concise. Write the most important keywords down. So how long could you prepare before answering questions? Here's the preparation time for each question. You can see time is very limited, so prepare the templates and memorize them before the test. The more you are familiar with your templates, the faster you can prepare for your answers. The template structure is always answer the question, tell your reasons, and give examples. Use the templates to develop your ideas and examples. Besides, use connection and transition words and phrases to organize your speech. This is because, since, such as, and etc. Okay, let's talk about the answering time. Here's the answering time for each question. It's less than 1 minute. This requires you to speak concisely. Try to avoid pausing, saying or repeating the same words. Monitor time according to the templates and finish in time. For example, I often prepare two reasons for test one. So I spend 5 seconds stating my opinion and 25 seconds for each question. Before we move on, please take a second to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell button. Thank you. 1 minute answer also requires strong summarizing abilities. It's the most difficult part about speaking. Templates can only help you a little bit, but you need to improve more to fill in the blanks. Recording yourself while practicing to see if you make any mistakes. Practice summarizing for 1 minute after reading a passage, listening to a podcast, or watching a TV series. What about other tips when answering questions? There are do's and don'ts when answering questions. Speak a little bit louder to show your confidence. Don't speak too fast so that graders hear your answers clearly. TOEFL requires understandable pronunciation. So practice more on nouns and words pronunciation. Pay attention to words like he, she, and tense of verbs. Don't correct yourself if you make any mistakes. Graders may not even notice that. Speak English as much as possible in daily life. Talk with native speakers, friends, or even yourself in English. I often talk to myself in English. I will share more about this method. Stay tuned. Please share my videos and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell button. Thank you for watching. See ya.